Battle is brewing as city workers fight to keep the pension fund that they've spent their career paying into. And today they packed into, a city hall meeting to get answers. News 8's John London is taking a look at the problem and the possible solutions tonight. John?
Yeah, without a fix, Cherie, Cincinnati's pension fund goes belly up in about 18 years, and the options in this task force report are now officially on the table, and plenty of interested parties pulled up a chair and braced themselves today for a long, hard look.
What active and retired city workers heard today is that everyone must have skin in the game.
If they live longer on average than we expect, the city is on the hook for picking up those additional dollars.
Here they sit, having paid into the pension, anxious about losing benefits when they need them most. David Fox, who used to inspect meters, retired 7 years ago, worries about the potential loss of death benefits, dental, and vision coverage.
Well, the changes they've already made, it's cost me $1,000 already.
City Hall now stares into an ever-deepening billion-dollar hole. For years, the city did not meet its required contribution to the system.
So any solution to this has got to include the city putting back in the money it shorted the system.
That's hundreds of millions of bucks the city doesn't have. A special task force report spells out a variety of scenarios. Increase the retirement age from 62 to 65. Sell city assets and pour that cash into the system. Reduce future payments to active employees.
Nobody wants to do it, but we just don't have a choice at this point, or there's no retirement for anybody. And if it goes belly up, nobody gets retirement.
So the message here today is shared sacrifice. Our elected leaders point to stock market investment failures and wrong assumptions about the rate of return as unfortunate reasons we are where we are.
We basically have a huge hole that threatens our ability to fulfill our promises.
And Vice Mayor Qualls is rushing to no judgment. She says several months of study and review are next, but she wants to have a firm plan in place, Jack, by the end of the year.